Thank you so much. What a treat to hear that applause after we play. Wow, what a treat. Oh, I'm telling you. Thank you so much. Yeah. Yeah, what a treat. If you will keep it up just for another minute and put your hands together for this fantastic band. This is Tim Kennedy on the piano, ladies and gentlemen. At the bass, this is Geoff Harper. Geoff Harper on the bass. That's Xavier LeCouturier on the drums. Folks, put your hands together. And this right here is my friend Mark Taylor on the alto saxophone. My name is Thomas Marriott. Thanks for listening, for tuning in, for streaming in. We're really happy to be here in North Bend, Jazz Clubs Northwest. It's a pleasure to be here. We started off with something that's called Big Brother. That's an original composition by yours truly. And now we're going to play something by the great Wayne Shorter. This one is called General Assembly. Thank you very much. That was Ask Me Now by Thelonious Monk. We're going to play something else that comes from the pantheon of great jazz originals. This one is called Chick's Tune by Chick Corea. Although, oddly enough, this one does not appear on any Chick Corea albums. But this one is called Chick's Tune.
Thank you.
Chick's Tune by Chick Corea. My wife likes that one. Her last name is Chick, so. She wanted to name our son Chick, Chick Marriott. Thought that'd be kind of funny. That's not his name, though. we're gonna play something now that is an original composition, and it's called The Joint Chiefs. And it's not about the generals and admirals, the people that run the military. This is about the members of our jazz community that like to partake of the green leaf, if you know what I'm saying. We see them sometimes huddled around, I don't know, in the parking lot before the gig and at the set break and stuff. And some of those guys are really old and keeping up their end of jazz culture. So this one is for them. This one is called The Joint Chiefs. Just say this about the tune is that every time I write a song, somebody tells me it sounds like sounds like the theme song to the People's Court. And there's been like three songs where people, when we start playing it, somebody will say on the bandstand, the defendant, a 72-year-old handyman from. So, not to put that in your mind when you hear this for the first time, but the Joint Chiefs.
It's a lot of stuff you've already put in our mind.
Thank you very much, the Joint Chiefs. We're going to play one now that is called Pelham Gardens, which is a neighborhood in the Bronx, if anybody's been there. Take the number 6 train there. My good friend Ray Vega used to live there, and I would go to his house quite often when I lived in New York City. And a few years back, we had the pleasure of making our first East-West Trumpet Summit album. There are now 3. The 3rd one is yet to come out, but we just recorded it a few months ago. And features Roy McCurdy, Warren Evans, Michael Glenn, Ray Vega, and myself. So keep your eyes out for that. But this song, Pelham Garden, comes from the first Trumpet Summit record. And we hope you like it, Pelham Gardens. It's a tough neighborhood, so it's a tough tune. Not like it's challenging, it's just, it's got a tough vibe, you know.
Thank you.
For Xavier LeCouturier on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Mark Taylor on the saxophone, folks. Geoff Harper on the bass. Tim Kennedy on the piano. Yours truly, Thomas Marriott on the trumpet. Thank you so much for joining us. We're going to take a short break and be back with some more music after this. You're listening to Jazz Club Northwest in North Bend, Washington. We'll be right back.
Thank you. We're going to continue with an arrangement of one of my favorite big band tunes, or at least that's how it's usually done. This is 3-1 by Thad Jones, but with my own little spin on it.
Thank you.
We are going to continue with the beautiful ballad titled Mona Lisa. This is inspired by the way the Ray Brown Trio does it, which is easily one of my biggest influences, both as a soloist, but also just the way that I write for piano trio.
Hello and welcome to Jazz Clubs Northwest here in North Bend, Boxley's. Welcome to the second set. If you are just joining us, you're listening to the Thomas Marriott Quintet with Tim Kennedy, Geoff Harper, Xavier LeCouturier, and Mark Taylor on the alto saxophone. And if you are here at the club and you made it for the first set and you're still here for the second set, pat yourself on the back. You have excellent taste. And we're glad that you stuck around. And you're in for a treat because right now we're going to do a little tightrope walking, Mark Taylor and myself. And all I mean to say by that is that we've been shedding a couple of difficult heads over the pandemic because that's what musicians do. You know, we practice the hard stuff when we have the time. And it turned out we were practicing the same hard tunes, so we thought, great, let's play them in public because then you really got to practice it. So here's our versions of Subconsciously and Hot House.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. We're going to play something now that's called Anything Helps by yours truly. Anything Helps, two words we see oftentimes getting on and off the freeway. I'm sure you will agree. And if you haven't seen it, well, maybe now you will start seeing it everywhere. Anything Helps. This is our story about that.
Thank you.
Mark Taylor, ladies and gentlemen, on the alto saxophone. Mark Taylor on the alto saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. Geoff Harper on the bass. Xavier LeCouturier on the drums. Tim Kennedy at the piano. And yours truly, Thomas Marion, on the trumpet. Thanks for listening. Thanks for joining us. Huge thank you to the staff here at Jazz Clubs Northwest for making this happen. And for all of you tuning in and coming out, we'll see you next time. Have a great night.